EgyptAir flight MS804 to Cairo disappears from radar. The plane left the French capital at 11 p.m. local time on Wednesday. EgyptAir flight heading from Paris to Cairo has disappeared from radar with 69 people on board, the airline tweeted. An EgyptAir flight from Paris to Cairo has disappeared from radar, the Egyptian airline says. It says there are 59 passengers.